Hey everyone, welcome back. Your guys must be using the new iPhone 14 for a while now, right? I have been using my new iPhone 14 Pro for a while too. The new iPhone 14 is great, but honestly, with all the bugs that people have been talking about on the internet, I think some of the iPhone 14 quality is not good enough. Recently, my iPhone 14 Pro will suddenly freeze while normal use. I don't know why. So, I check it out. I find out 3 ways that you can try on if you got the same issue on your iPhone 14. Let's go. Before we start, you need to make sure that it is not hardware issue caused the iPhone frozen. If it is, you need to go to the Apple Store look for help. Method 1. Force restart iPhone 14. A simple reboot might fix this issue. Let's try it. Press the volume up button and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears. Then your iPhone 14 should be normal again. If it didn't respond, then it might be the iOS system went wrong. Try the next method. Method 2. Fix iPhone 14 frozen with reboot, no data loss. This is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS issues. So it also can fix iPhone 14 frozen issues. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone 14 to your PC or Mac and open reboot. If reboot didn't detect your iPhone 14, you need to put it in recovery mode first. Click the green start button. Choose standard repair here. Here require download firmware to fix your iPhone 14 frozen issue. Just click it. The download process will be taking too long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is okay, click Start Standard Repair. Reboot will start to fix your iPhone 14 frozen issue. It will take a while. Relax and be patient. It will be done very soon. Then you can see, my iPhone 14 frozen issue is gone now. I can access my iPhone 14 without any problem, and all my data is still there. Go try it. If you prefer to use iTunes, you can follow the next method. Method 3. Fix iPhone 14 frozen with iTunes or Finder. Connect your iPhone 14 to your PC or Mac and then open iTunes or Finder, because iTunes or Finder basically is the same thing. So I will use iTunes here. Then we need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. Press the volume up and press the volume down, then press and hold the power button till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window. Choose update here. iTunes will begin to download firmware. Once the download is okay, it will start updating your iPhone. Cause these two processes take me a long time, I will skip them. Then you can see my iPhone 14 is back to its normal state again. If this taking too much time, still recommend you use method 2. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.